This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to look at sassafras. Now, sassafras is somewhat famous for the tea that's made from the bark on the roots, but it's also well known for having variable shaped leaves. And so the leaves can be three lobed, they can have two lobes, or they can have no lobes. And we may find this on the same branch, particularly in this case. And so that variability is actually a pretty good identification characteristic for sassafras. Sassafras twigs have a tendency to be a bright, light-colored green, and oftentimes as the tree grows, will have a tendency to be kind of upswept at the very ends, almost making it a pagoda-type look. The leaf arrangement on sassafras is alternate, and so the leaves alternate back and forth on the twig. Simple leaves, and as we mentioned, three, two, or no lobes. The bark on sassafras can also help us with identification. It tends to be strongly ridged, particularly on older trees, more of a brown gray color, but if we slice into the bark, what we find is underneath a very strong orangish to brownish orange color. And all parts of the sassafras will typically have a spicy aroma. So if we crush the leaves or scrape the stems or even slice into the bark, we're going to have that spicy aroma that's reminiscent of sassafras tea.